Hi guys, Rajan here. It's early morning, not even 6 a.m. Still another 10 minutes. I'm going for a ride with Bikers of India today. The destination is Bilikal Betta. Is it Bilikal Betta or Bilikal Betta? In Kannada, it's pronounced Bilikal Betta. So that is the destination we are going.
Do you like the song? What the f*** was that?
Okay, we are like 6-7 people. We have RD350, Mojo, KTM, and of course Himalayan. Finally, we are starting to Bilikal. It's called Bilikal Ranganath Swami Betta. So, Bilikal Betta, sometimes we pronounce right. RD350 always rocks, man. Sad to know that, you know, it was a failure when it was launched. Obviously. Currently also 300cc bikes are not so famous. So how can you expect it to be famous in 80s, right? 80s or 90s? 80s, I think. Yeah. Two-stroke bikes, right? Smoke is coming out like crazy. Breakfast is done, 8:34, we are a bit kind of late. Went bit off the road, following each other. Anyhow, back on the destination road. Wow, very tight bridge, man. One-way bridge. Kind of one way, but it is two way for us here. Right. It's a village bridge. We are 9 members now. 3, 6, yeah. We are total 9 members now. RD350 sounds awesome, man. The two-stroke engine has the beat sound. Nice beat sound. Among all these, not bad. Himalayan gets enough attention just because of the height. You know, it looks completely different. Maybe that is the reason. The odd one out. Oh, nice. Love it. We are entering another village, Lakshmipura. ಕೋಡಿಹಳ್ಳಿ ವನ್ಯಜೀವಿ ವಲಯಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವಾಗತ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಬನಗಡ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಬೋರ್ಡ್. ವಾಟ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್? ಓ ಮೇ ಬಿ ದೇ ದ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಕವರ್ಡ್ ಟಿಲ್ ಹಿಯರ್. Nice jam, like it. If some wild animal attacks me, this would be my last video, guys. Yeah. Because we are in the national park region, so you never know. Nice temple. The spot.